From your local election headquarters tonight, voters in the Horsehead Central School District approving the next phase of their district's capital improvement plan. According to district officials, the referendum was approved today by a margin of 621 to 410.
A majority of the funding is dedicated to the high school and district stadium. The $122 million also includes elementary and middle school renovations.